The founder of China-based Apple supplier Foxconn helped convince the country's leaders to loosen the COVID restrictions that led